let the boards off. Now it's just a matter of bringing this down by pulling it back. And hopefully it's not going to be too heavy for me. I'm going to put this where you can see what I'm doing.